Biomedical art and visualization is basically a program that is geared towards students who are artistic, but also have an affinity for the sciences. And we take scientific data or any sort of data and interpret it visually. So we make sure that whatever audience we're targeting understands the material that we want to present. I wanted to be able to communicate scientific information to the general public, regardless of their scientific literacy. And I think as like a future physician, that's really important if you want to communicate with patients or you want to communicate even with family members or friends, and you want them to understand the importance of their health or any other scientific information. Having the BMAV background is very helpful because now you know sort of how to teach and lecture in a visual way. As a biomedical arts student, you have special access to this lab, and you have access to specifically the Wacom Cintiq tablets. These are very expensive, but you can draw directly on them. You also have access to the Adobe software, so something like Adobe Illustrator, Adobe Photoshop, After Effects, all of those are free for you. Because the BMAP program is so niche, you actually have a very small cohort of students every year, and they all are very talented and bright-minded. So if you need any help, they'll be there for you. As long as you have an interest in the arts or sciences, I would consider going to Rowan for this because not many undergraduates offer this sort of course. It is actually usually offered as a graduate level course or as a graduate level degree. As an undergraduate, you get a little bit more time, you expand your horizons a little bit, and you have some leeway if like it is for you. Great, if it's not, that's no pressure.